want to practice religion, there's one thing that says that you can. In this wonderful land, when you want to bear arms for protection, even stop men from sleeping in your bed, there's one special legal selection, and it needs to be read. It's the Bill of Rights, privileges for all citizens who might want basic liberties. When you need privacy in your life, and you need a fair trial in court, Americans have a bill that guarantees full support. If a trial by jury's in order, or a punishment's cruel and unfair, then you can be free and be sure that this bill will be there.
It's the Bill of Rights, privileges for all citizens who might want basic liberties. It's the Bill of Rights, privileges for all citizens who might want basic liberties.
Congress shall make no law respecting an establishment of religion, or prohibiting the free exercise of the right of trial by jury shall be preserved.
The right to a speedy and public trial by an impartial jury of the
searches and seizures shall not be
violated. To be twice put in jeopardy of life or limb, the right of the people to keep and bear arms shall not be infringed, nor be deprived of life, liberty, or property without due process of law.
To the states respectively, or to the
cruel and unusual punishments inflicted.
Constitution isn't clear, the Bill of Rights is always here. The Constitution was amended, the legislation was appended.
It's the Bill of Rights, privileges for all citizens who might want basic liberties. It's the Bill.